kill the lice on the head in one day. If there is something that children cannot avoid during their childhood is that they are infected by lice. This usually occurs in schools and becomes a very dangerous act. Scientifically, they are known as Pteropteros, and they are small bugs that live in the head. The hair serves as a camouflage, making it easy to make your home on the scalp. These feed on the blood and are extremely annoying. There are shampoos nowadays that help fight them, but this time we will give you a method that will help you fight them on the same day. We will present a formula that will be the definitive solution to this problem. Ingredients: shower cap, lice comb, mouthwash, white vinegar, towel. Method of preparation and use: getting rid of these annoying bugs is extremely easy if you use them the right way. To begin with, you should wet the scalp with the mouthwash. Then you will put on a shower cap and let the rinse act for 1 hour. Exhausted that time, we will wash our hair with white vinegar. With it we will thoroughly wet all hair and scalp. Then cover the hair again with the shower cap for an additional hour. To finish, we will wash our hair with the shampoo of our preference. We will end up combing it with the lice comb. This powerful formula works as follows. Mouthwash has a very strong odor. This will make the lice stay away from the hair. On the other hand, the vinegar acts by eliminating the nits that are attached to the hair. In this simple way, when passing the comb, the lice will fall dead by themselves. Prevention measures for lice. Now we are going to give you some small tips about the preventive measures that you must take so that your children do not get contagious of lice. Frequent washing, 2-3 times a week with normal shampoo, daily brushing, revision behind ears and nape 2 or 3 times a week looking for nits. What should never be done? I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Thank you.